You are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 89. In this lesson, we are going to see how we can construct the edge mask, how we can detect edges using Blender and the node editor. I'm using the version 3.2. You should using the latest version or at least Blender 3, because we are using the bevel node and the map range. So let's get started by using another material. So I have started new node, which is a principal. Of course, we will start by using the bevel. Before starting, there is three ways to add the or make the edge mask. The first, which is the pointiness node, which is here, pointiness. So we have in the geometry the pointiness, both the geometry pointiness. This is the first method. The second method, which is the ambient occlusion, both can do the trick for us, but it's not usable or not realistic as the bevel node, as the third method that we will explain now. So let's get rid of these nodes and we will add the bevel, right? And we will add vector mass. We will dot product multiply the normal with another geometry, which is here normal. And we need here a map range. So let's move that here. And we need map range and value to value, of course, because it's an gray. So we connect gray to gray as usual and blue to blue, which is vector. And this is the result of mask. We can show it in the viewport. Let's go here and show our nothing happened. Let's make the minimum one and it to be here zero. Okay, we have little bit of mask. Increasing this minimum, we can get our mask. So 0.7 can work. And we here don't need constant mask. We need a noise, so we will add the noise. Here we will add the noise texture, of course, connect factor to radius, and it's too much, so we will add mass multiply to decrease this one, so we can multiply it by 0.1. Let's try 0.5. We have our mask, and the scale, let us say 70, and here will be 10. So we have this mask. If it's more, then we can use samples of bevel 16 or 8 as you'd like. And that's it. This is our mask. You can use it for two materials, so you can mix materials. This material, which is maybe red, and we have maybe another principal, and we need also mix shader. Let's use this one and this one. This may be white, and this will be our mask. This will be completely white, such as this. That's it for now. Alright, of course you will change the materials as you like. Here will be a completely whole material, and this will be another, the edge will be another shader, of course, and you combine them with the mask. And this was the tutorial on how you can add mask in Blender or Cycles, just one thing to improve if you want to make a node group. So if you want to make a mask, so you can use for a lot of other projects, so Control G to group, and that's it. This is the edge mask complete, and that's it. If you want to show it here, you can Control L and link materials, and it will be shown here. Thanks a lot for watching this video. You still can join the competition and win 1 year of Skillshare premium membership. Check the pinned comment below this video to join the competition. See you in the next tutorial.